Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit, a dermatologist practicing in Bangalore. One of the most important things that we know that we have to do to achieve a glowing skin is to exfoliate skin regularly. Especially after the age of 25, the turnover of the skin becomes sluggish. As we know, skin is a self-renewing organ. So it makes new skin constantly. And from the basal layer to reach the top layer, usually an epidermal cell takes about 30 to 35 days. And we can accelerate this by using exfoliation. When we exfoliate, we can see new skin faster, which looks more fresh, it looks less pigmented, it looks more glowier. So we know that this is the basic step for any skincare. When we talk about exfoliation to get glowing skin, especially in this season, we have to think about what is the ambient weather. So whether it is dry, oily or mixed sensitive skin, we have to make sure that we exfoliate based on how harsh the weather is around us. So in winter, we usually tell our patients to exfoliate less often than in summer, where the weather is more conducive for exfoliation. So in winter, my suggestions for exfoliation are use a gentle exfoliation with a oatmeal and milk mixture, which can be applied on the skin, let to dry for about 15 minutes and then washed off with milk. And this process of lactic acid and the mechanical exfoliation of the oatmeal will give you a fresh, healthy looking exfoliated skin. You can do this once every 10 days if you have normal skin and once every 15 days if you have dry to sensitive skin. Patients with oily skin can still use their multani mitti and honey mask, which can be applied on the skin and washed off. Make sure you're picking up your products which are organic so that you do not cause any irritation to the skin. If you feel that you have extremely sensitive skin or you have got extremely dull skin, probably because you haven't taken care of your skin too much, it's time to visit the dermatologist. At a dermatologist, a mechanical exfoliation with a microdermabrasion machine or with water under pressure, these are called jet peels, or chemical peels containing lactic acid, the same lactic acid in the milk, will give you a much more deeper and much more hydrated exfoliation, which can be a boon to most people who are running from time to time and do not have time for regular exfoliation.